What is a ghost? Is it a presence that prowls our bedchambers when we turn down the lights? Or is it a memory that roams the dark corridors of our mind?
One moment.
Speak with you privately.
Of course.
I've reprimanded Mr. Fletcher for leaving the cellar door unlocked. But I still have three children, very afraid in their beds.
Oh. I see.
Look, Miss Morgan, I am aware you're trying to bond with the children. I appreciate that, but well, they're still acclimating to the loss of their mother and the new house and well, perhaps no more games associated with spirits, ghosts.
I was trying to share a little seasonal fun, but my efforts were misguided. I'm sorry.
Thank you. No. Good evening.
Mr. Boone, tomorrow is Sunday.
Yes.
I was wondering if we might consider taking the children to church.
I don't think so.
I'm not one for religion myself. Church is a frequent tool of intimidation and promotes the repression of women. But this is small town Maine, and people talk.